My name is Steve, and I live in Lawrenceville, Georgia. I'm almost 60 years old, and I started voting as soon as I was eligible. I'm a lifelong Republican, and I vote straight party until 2016. For the first time, I voted for a Democrat, and that was for president. My friends would ask me, "Are you really going to vote for Hillary Clinton?" They knew how much I despised her. I told them I would vote for Harry Reid, I would vote for Nancy Pelosi, I would vote for Hottie Doody, I would vote for Mr. Ed before I'd vote for Donald Trump. In fact, I'd vote for a pile of my dog Snickers poop from the backyard before I'd vote for Donald Trump. Since then, I've actually voted straight party Democrat because I believe the current president is leading our country to ruin and the Republican Party is letting him. I've never considered myself a Democrat. I still don't believe in a lot of what they're doing, but I can't support a party that has him as a president. I've never given money to political causes before, but I've sent money to Republican voters against Trump, as well as various Democratic candidates that I believe have a good chance of unseating Republicans. You know, Democrats may be angry, but true Republicans are pissed. We want our party back. I just wish that pile of Snickers poop would have gotten more support. It would have done far less harm than the current president.